Actor Gautam Gulati, who emerged the winner of the reality show Big Boss Hullabaloo, says he will now focus more on films than television. Apart from the Big Boss trophy, Gautam also won the prize money of Rs. 5 million. He pipped Karishma Tanna, who was the runner-up of this season, followed by Pritam Singh. Winning Big Boss is a very big moment in my life. When the show started, I thought that I would last there for a long time. But winning the show was never on my mind, Gautam told INS. He further added that, since I had that fight with Karishma in the first week itself, I decided that I will stand out and make my presence felt. But now I don't have any grudges against anyone. I am happy and would love to continue my friendship with all the fellow contestants. From flaunting abs to the romantic moments with Dhyandra, Gautam was always seen on the higher side on the show. Amid all the accusations made against his group P3G, which comprised Pritam, Puneet Isar, Parneet Bhatt and Gautam. INS Report.